depending on variety and conditions. Flowering of a bell pepper plant will begin 70 to 80 days after seed is sown. Bell peppers can be eaten at any stage of development, but they are more nutritious and flavorful when they are allowed to mature to full ripe red. Before you worry too much about how to get a green bell pepper to turn red, you need to know that the red color is simply a sign that the pepper has reached its full maturity. In fact, nearly all peppers will end up red.